just do? What the fuck were you doing? You either! Don't even think about fucking moving!
You gotta put the gun down, okay? We gotta figure this out. Babe, come on. Knock it off. Don't point that thing at me. The cops will be here soon.
No, they're not.
What?
They're not coming.
I'm pretty fucking sure cops respond to gunshots.
Not if nobody calls them and nobody in this neighborhood is calling them.
What the fuck are you talking about?
Shut up! Not another word out of your fucking mouths!
Alex!
I swear to God, Jim, I swear to God, one more word and there's gonna be two dead bodies. Who the fuck is that?
That's Lee.
Who the fuck is Lee?
He used to be a nightly.
What is he doing here?
Fell in love.
He was gonna kill me.
He wasn't gonna. I was handling it. Crazy prick must have been following me. Kinda hot.
You saved me.
Is she worth it?
What?
Is she worth it?
Come on, get me to a hospital, then we'll go through all this.
It's barely a scratch. Is she worth it?
Worth what?
Worth getting killed for. Worth what I'd go through knowing you died in a piece of shit motel. Worth putting me through this. Is this it? Is this what does it for you? What did she do for you? What didn't I do for you? Answer me. Just tell me, please.
He can't.
Shut up.
He can't tell you because he doesn't know.
He knows.
It's not his fault.
It's not mine.
It's not about you. Women take this shit so personally. It has nothing to do with you.
You expect me not to take him paying to fuck you personally?
I'm just saying that you shouldn't.
Maybe it's your fault.
Oh no, please don't. I hate to lose all this. Honestly, you think I give two shits?
You live with yourself. How do you do this?
I went numb right about the time that I figured them all out. Men, you see, I understand. They're all the same. Still a bunch of monkeys trying to swing the biggest stick.
As much as I'd love to hear your insight.
Woman, let me finish. Christ. As I was saying, they're all a bunch of primates, driven by some need to prove themselves every chance that they get. There's a hole in them, in all of them. A hole that they need to fill by the proof of their own masculinity. They can't control it. Him? He's a victim too. And just like all of the others, there's a deep hole inside of him that he's trying to fill. Pretty shitty if you ask me.
Do you have any idea what's coming out of your mouth?
I don't want to hear another word out of you.
I'm shot and you're having a hard time with a hooker.
Your hooker. She's your hooker.
As I was saying, you should feel bad for him. It doesn't matter that he has a wife that would do whatever he wants. Instead, he needs a hooker to tell him how great he is, how much of a man he is. Something that he can pound on to fill that void that he can't explain. Pretty shitty if you ask me. So, to answer your question, you want to know how I do it? It's easy. Once you realize that it has nothing to do with you, it's not personal. They just need something that they can lay next to and do whatever they want with and not have to feel guilty about later. When they look at me, they don't see me. They see what they want me to be, and I let them.
Is that true?
No.
Is it true?
Is what true? Christ, Alice.
That lip service from a hooker means more to you than all my I love yous, and you mean the world to me.
What are we gonna do? What now?
I'm still waiting for an answer.
I don't have one. I don't know.
You don't know.
You wouldn't understand.
You're right. I wouldn't understand. I shouldn't have to understand. I deserve better than this. I deserve someone who doesn't need her to feel good about himself. Still a small, small man. And now you are all alone.
What are you gonna do? You just killed the guy.
I'm gonna step outside, call the cops, be a better man than you, take what's coming to me. You can have him.
They all get it from somewhere. If it isn't from me, then it's someone else.
You wanna get right, but it's a conversation I just can't have.